Hey, howdy, folks. Welcome back to the Sekiro Shadows Die Twice playthrough episode. What episode are we on? Is this seven? Yeah, something like that. We are. Piss off! Hey! What did you just. I just get hit with. Alright, I'm tired of you. Get parried, ho! I haven't really worked with much crowd work in this game. As you can see, it's not as easy as it might look. Sculptor's idol right over there. Thousand powder to treat burns. If I ever really get in the way of fire, I will use that. Find confetti. What does this do again? Oh, it's attack with apparition type enemies. So I don't know what those are. Sure, I'm not missing anything through this whole area. The ceramic shards don't work for crap. See you there. I like that mechanic, the like how you can just pick things up. I need to work through the house. Also, the level up system in this kind of, like, it's not like a traditional RPG. There's a couple RPG elements, but I knew there was a big boy. I don't know the right way to do this. Wait, didn't he say? There was a side path? That's suicide. I mean, going in there is suicide. Could I sneak around the left?
Hmm.
Ow. Ow, ow, ow. No, there ain't nothing over here for me. I'm gonna have to draw them out one by one, I think. Take them down like that. Because I don't stand a chance against all of them. Tits, I just used that, and I did not mean to. I might be able to just kill this guy with shuriken. Oh no, I can't. Yuzo the Drunkard. That's a name. Let's use a sugar. That hurts so bad. Doesn't care about fire, apparently. Dang, he hits like a mother. My name. That did not hit me. I'm in a bad spot, but he doesn't like coming in here. No, dude, I was so close. Do I have anything that could heal me a little more? Brazen prayer between one's palms to restore a note of resurrective powder. Okay, might want to look into that. Right here, maybe? Sure, I'm glad I did. Come on, Juzo! Get pissed on. Unrefined sake. This cloudy sake is one of Ashina's favorite. It has a rich, full-bodied flavor. On the other hand, it has a reputation for getting one too drunk. And we got a prayer bead from that. Sick. Hey, yeah, give me your money. Well, now that Juzo... Hello? Will you help me? What the piss? And I'm burning. But I have a resurrect. We get up and we swing, right? We get up and we swing. Well, I wish I would have used him for Juzo the Drunkard, but... Thank you, sir, for the help, for sure. I mean, you really did do a lot. Drawing aggro, I mean. Where am I? Oh, shoot, thank the Lord. I've been waiting for that. Hold on. Rest. The run and slide seems extremely important. I should probably get that, the stealth thing, next. The Son of Owl.
Oh no, this is the old lady.
Oh no.
Sonata. Wakasama no.
I know Kiro's fine because I recently got captured.
Yamete oke. Osarashiki genjutsu yo. Tane narashi ga nakereba.
I have a snapseed.
Kore wo Wazukadaga Sonata ni takuso.
I've got those. without a snap seed. If an illusion occurs, it is because someone created it. To crush the phantoms and return to reality, one must defeat the creator of the... are we talking here? I'm a little concerned. That's the hidden temple key. Holy cow! This is the most boss arena I've ever seen. Kuro's good. Maybe. Genjutsu.
Hisashi na. Fukuro no senare yo. Ochodo. Itte kudasai. Sonata wa. Nasubeki koto.
わかりました。
All right.
さて、やろう。
I don't know when the snap seed gets used. The lower one's vitality is the slower their posture recovers. The posture gauge's color gets redder as recovery rate slows. Vitality damaging techniques such as dodge counterattacks are ideal against enemies with fast posture recovery. Once enemy vitality is low, posture damaging moves become effective. Holy piss! She is beating the piss out of me! She hits like a truck. What is that? She gets on like a tightrope? I get it. Off, Lady Butterfly! First try! Phase 2. Oh, I'm out of heals. Oh, I'm not living this. She's got a rhythm. Alright. You were still just a puppy. Alright, she just doesn't die. When you think she might. Which makes sense. Oh, I'm losing a lot of money. That's so sad. Wait, what'd she say? Listen, that's not... That illusion took me. I tried my best to be his guardian, but look at me now. I have snap seeds. That means I only have 5 more tries right now. Otherwise, I'm going back to the main line and coming back. This isn't a run, but I can learn. What's a jump? Her unblockable's a jump. Just gonna choose death. Those aren't. I dodged that, you liar. Die. Bad run. Thanks for unseen aid. I don't really need it. It's not a big deal. Ow. Okay, I gotta learn which one. That's her deflect. No! Her second phase is tough. Miss. Thank you. Holy cow, that's ridiculous. Maybe I could absolutely beat her up. That's insane. Alright, I gotta stop using pellets. I'm not using pellets. We're just using the gourds. And we're gonna give it one more go in this episode because this is really tough. The snapseed isn't necessary though. Out of it. Y'all see that? Give her no time to spawn him. Now I've lost the rhythm. This is a lot about rhythm. You piss off! Wait, I can still see him. Come on! Defeated Lady Butterfly. Memory, Lady Butterfly. The battle memory of an extraordinary foe lingering in the mind of Wolf. Commune with the sculpt. Yeah. Permanently increased attack power, baby. A Sakura droplet. Pale pink crystal residue known to form when an immortal oath fails to establish. Increases resurrective power, allowing one additional resurrection. To repeat the vows of the Undying to be awarded resurrective power once more surely necessitates the aid of the... Okay. Don't be a phase three. What?
ためそなたは戦ってくれた。捨て置くことなど。
できるものか。狼よ、我が血と共に生きてくれ。
Man, welcome back to the outskirts. Holy cow. What was that about? I don't have anything. I don't have any money anyway. I don't have any of the upgrade materials. I don't got anything for this. Alright, well, we can enhance our attack power to 3. The battle memory of an extraordinary foe, although distant recollection of memory. The Phantom Lady Butterfly was appointed by the Wolf's foster father as one of his mentors in shinobi techniques. These mentors employed strict methods. The cultivation of shinobi techniques can only be achieved in the midst of battle. Wow. Alright. That was tough. Let's go and get this. Suppress the presence. So all these are got. We'll figure out what's next in the future one. Alright, I'm gonna call it here. If you liked the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. That was tough. But we did end up beating Lady Butterfly, which I'm excited about. That was fun. I like the rhythm of hit, kick, deflect. And then you just kind of catch it, and she does good in getting out of it every now and then. Otherwise, you could cheese the mess out of her if you catch her in that for too long. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. That's it for me. I'm out.